have to find the position of a point with respect to the equation of the parabola that is given to us. Suppose the point x1, y1 is given to us, whose position is to be found out with respect to the parabola y2 is equal to 4x. Then how do we find that out? We substitute this point x1, y1 in the equation of the parabola, which is y2 is equal to 4x. Now, one thing that we can say over here is that y2 is equal to 4ax can be written as y2 minus 4ax is equal to 0. Now, this is the equation of the parabola, y2 minus 4ax. If on substituting the point x1, y1 on this equation, if I substitute the point x1, y1 on this equation, I will get y1 square minus 4ax1. This will be the value that we will get on substituting the point x1, y1 on the equation of parabola. If this value comes out as greater than 0, then we say that the point is lying outside the parabola. If this value comes out equal to 0, we say that the point is lying on the parabola. And if the value comes less than 0, then we say that the point is lying inside the parabola. So depending upon the value of y1 square minus 4ax1, we determine the location of the point x1, y1.